You ask what we do in our spare time.
What I do, I work with kids. The average parent, they only spend 3 or 4 hours a day with their kids because everybody's working.
Tony, he was so intent on talking to Gary about something, and I disagreed with some of that stuff.
It's not just single family that have this problem. You know, it's all family.
You can't generalize and say all families.
You don't work with kids.
Well, I work with my daughters.
I work with a bunch of kids.
Well, that's the important one, starts at home. Take care of the ones at home, and then you worry about
that. That's right, and then go on out.
You got to have your priorities, too. My priority are my daughters.
I didn't say it wasn't.
As a lot of fathers, I'd give my life for my kids. I'm going to take care of my kids before I start doing anything else. Tony took offense with that.